Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos. I'm here at the Borghese and I'll share it with you. Thanks everybody. Alright, here's the sheet. And it tells you what's what. So this is good to know. And there's a Bernini here. Number 7, number 6, 8, 9, 10. Alright, so I'm going to walk around and take a look. And I'm starting on the second floor. And they're doing construction up here, but this is the start. And I think it tells you here. Here's a Bernini. And he did this one in, I guess, 1669, 1670. And this one's a Bernini as well. See what this one is. Here's another Bernini. There's a bunch of, yeah, there's a bunch of Berninis up here. Oh, and this is the one that he did when he was like a kid. He did this one when he was like, I want to say 11 years old or something. Can you imagine doing that when you're 11? Trade you places, how's that sound? By far, this one's the... So it's interesting, this one, the boy has a tail and a leg. Amazing. pause or stop, and I'm gonna go to the next room. All right, everybody. Oh, and by the way,
that's a self-portrait,
and that's a self-portrait of Bernini, and I'm going this way. And in fact, this one was done when he was 11. Amazing. All right, we're going to the next room. Bye-bye. All right, this is in the hallway in between the rooms. Sounds kind of sick. This one's a Vasari. this wrong.
All right, bye, everybody.
All right, here's another world. Obnoxious. All right, everybody, I'm moving on.
Thank you.
is the next room, but it's roped off, so you can't get any closer. So I'm gonna go to 2 zoom. Stop because they're bringing in. Oops. Oops. I guess they're stopping. All right, I'll be right back, everybody. So I asked the lady, this one's famous, that one's famous, and that one's famous. But I couldn't tell you the name, so I'm going to get as close as I can here. Other pictures here, but without being able to get close, it makes it harder. These I can get to. Karachi. It's really an amazing picture, actually. Excuse me, who did the big ones? Lanfranco. He did all three of these?
Domenghino.
So Domenghino did that one, Lanfranco, and then
Barocci.
Barocci, okay. All right, thank you. Grazie, grazie. So this Barocci did this one. Okay, Federico Borghese, this guy, did that one. And Caravaggio, this Caravaggio did up there. And he did the big one too? Lump and Caravaggio, no. Okay, thank you, thank you. This is not it. This is... It's getting more crowded, so all the people from the first floor are coming up here. This is Tiziano as well. Bellini. This one. On this wall is that one. This one right here is this one. That one is that guy. And let me get the other wall for you. We're already here. We might as well get them all, huh? That one. Sorry, I'm like moving the camera so fast. Just, I don't want this to be a 400-year-old video. And Elijah Cummings just died, the senator. It just popped up on my screen, sorry. Change of places. So this is a Tiziano as well. And that's the... I bet it's this one. And this one's probably the Vecchio. Last but not least, okay everybody, and you can look around the room, it's amazing. All the rooms are amazing. Hi everybody. Okay everybody, one of the things I did is when I first got here, I went right to the top, to the second floor, so that I could avoid this. You can see the crowds now have all migrated up here, and everything is busy and crazy, so you end up having to fight your way through. That's it, I'm heading over to the other side, and then I'll do more over there. Thanks everybody. Bye-bye. Right, this is gonna be a quick do. Raphael's in the next room, so I feel kind of excited. And these are these paintings, Toscani. The Garofalo room. This one's Mozzino, but most of these are all Garofalo. See how it says Garofalo over there? And Garofalo. And I think all of these are pretty much Garofalo. This is a big Raffalo.
This is the conversion of seeing all the
close. Some regular pictures. I have to go a little faster because my time's running out. I think I only get 2 hours and I've been here for an hour, so I'm just going to kind of go through and masterpiece by Raphael. trade you places. Amazing. And there's some more art in here. These are all Raphael as well. Raphael as well. Nope. Deserto. Sorry about that glare.
Sorry. Sorry.
Hey, I'm trying to hang a lot.
Sorry.
Okay. We can't get a picture?
No, it took us enough.
Who did the one in the back with the lady with all the breasts? Who did the one in the very back, the statue?
And Mostra.
Mostra. Mostra. Okay. Grazie, grazie. You're doing construction here. That's it, everybody. Hi, everybody. I'm downstairs in the very first room in the atelier. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
of the art, keeping a strong morality on everything. You remember what went to Michelangelo's painting in
to Bernini. I'm kind of particular about videos, so I'm gonna, okay, I'm in the middle room, and the problem is that it's under, they're doing a lot of renovations, so you can't really see a lot of everything, but. Look at the flow of the blankets and the sheets. Excuse me. I just want to get a picture of that. I'm sorry. Thank you. Who did this one? This one's. Oh, I see. Gotcha. Okay. Thank you. Beautiful. Somebody's trying to steal a picture. This one's a Bernini. This one's a Bernini. Who did this one? I don't know who did this one. Again. Next time, I guess. Ripples in his arm, veins in his hand. There's the next room. And the ceiling is exquisite. How am I doing on time? I got about 30 minutes left. Sphinx behind it. Alright, I'm going to the next Caravaggio. This one is a Caravaggio. These are just works of art. Amazing. Titles here. Oh, I just want to get a picture of them. Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm. is probably the most famous Caravaggio. Sorry about that. The Caravaggio as well. I think I got this one, I just wanted to make sure. At my house anytime. It's all covered, huh? But that ceiling is phenomenal. All right. The next room. This is this room. Let's see if I can beat this guy. Hi, everybody. This is David, but by not Michelangelo, but Bernini. The room. That looks like the Exorcist. did that one? There's just too much artwork in here, you know that? Look at this ceiling. Amazing. It's all amazing. This one's amazing. Good enough for everybody, so I thought I'd come back in here and avoid that crowd because they're looking at the next Bernini. Pardon me. This is just amazing. The pillows, the blankets. Go ahead, you're fine. Thank you, thank you. And the room is amazing, you know, it looks like it's all. Crazy. This is kind of neat too. Hi everybody, that's it, I'm moving on. I thought I'd come in here and do a little bit more David. He's just so amazing. And I don't know if I captured it in the first part of this. See the bird's head? And his flute and lute? I think that was a real leg. And that's the back of his lute. And the strings. Amazing. Okay, they're done. I'm going this way. I'll trade you places. This one's amazing. See how she's turning into a tree? Her feet are growing into the thing and she's getting the plant growing out of her and the bark is growing out of her. So 6 months she's a part of a forest and 6 months she's, is that this story? I don't know. Man, I'm getting my stories confused. It's amazing.
Signori visitatori, attenzione, prego. Il tempo a disposizione è terminato. Vi preghiamo di tagliare l'uscita. Grazie.
I guess it means we're done.
Your attention, please. The time for your visit is now over. Please go toward the exit. Thank you.
All right, I gotta go, everybody. Crap. Amazing. But I have to go. So I figured I'd videotape as I walked out. So, wow, that was a very fast 2 hours. Bye, everybody.